Hello class, welcome back to your maths class. So we have started a new chapter, that is measurement of weight. And in that chapter हमने क्या किया अभी तक, हमने कंसेप्ट स्टडी कर लिया, ठीक है, हैवियर, लाइटर, केजी, ग्राम, ये सब समझ लिया. नाउ फ्रॉम द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड द कन्वर्जन. कन्वर्ट कैसे करते हैं फ्रॉम वन यूनिट टू अदर यूनिट. तो आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट कन्वर्जन ऑफ किलोग्राम टू ग्राम, ग्राम टू किलोग्राम इज वेरी मच सिमिलर टू हाउ वी कन्वर्ट किलोमीटर टू मीटर, मीटर टू किलोमीटर. Why? Because see the relation. See, 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. Now similarly, 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 gram. And now see this 1000, this number 1000 is common in both the places. 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. And 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. See, this thing is common in both the thing. तो conversion जो है वो बहुत ही easily इसी pattern पे हम कर लेंगे. जैसे हम kilometer to meter convert करते थे, similarly we will convert from kg to gram. Okay? So let us start doing questions. ठीक है? चलो. Let us start doing questions. Some questions I will do, some questions you will do, and like this we will complete. Okay. Now the question that I'm going to take is, suppose I want to convert 3 kilogram. Now suppose I want to convert the 3 kilogram. So I have already explained this to you in the last class. So come on, do it. चलो 3 kg ये हमने last class में discuss किया था. Come on, do it. 3 kg into gram. Come on. How you are going to do this? See, first line will remain the same. First line is what? 1 kg equals to 1 kg equals to 1000 gram. 1 kg equals to 1000 gram. Now, 3 kg is equals to 3 into 1000 gram. Together they will form 3000 gram. 1 kg equals to 1000 gram. Now 3 kg equals to 3000 gram. है ना? Okay. 3000 gram equals to. चलो करके देखते हैं how we have got this answer. So 1000 multiply 3. 1000 multiply by 3. Come on, do this multiplication. Three zeros are zero. Three ones are three. So our answer is 3000 gram. 3000 gram is what? 3000 gram is our answer. Got it? Now moving toward the next thing. Note it down, then we will move toward the next question. Come on, note it down, then we will move toward the next question. Completed. Okay. Now, let us take the next question. Now, next question that I'm going to take is, kilogram. gram. Do this question. 5 kilogram. Convert this into gram. Completed. Kg. Okay, see. So 1 kg equals to 1000 gram. Now 5 kg is equals to 5 into 1000 gram. Together it will form 5 into 1000 is equals to 5000 gram. Okay, note it down. Now, let us see the next thing. दो चीजें किया हमने. Let us see the next thing. So next question that you have to do is 6 kg. Convert 6 kg. Come on, convert 6 kg. Okay. So 6 kg. What you have to do? You have to convert this 6 kg into gram. Come on, convert it. Now see, the first line will remain the same. First line is what? That 1 kg. Is equals to 1000 gram. So 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. 6 kg equals to 6 kg is equals to 6 into 1000 gram. 1000 multiplied by 6. Come on. 6 zeros are 0, 6 zeros are 0, 6 zeros are 0 and 6. So our answer is 6000 gram. Okay, 6000 gram. Come on, note it down. Completed. Okay. Now, up to now, the question that we are doing. See, only kg part is there. Now, the next question that I'm going to take, that will include both kg and gram part, both. And now, what you have to do, you have to convert both of them into gram. Okay. The same type of question we have done in kilometer and meter also, where in a single question 6 kilometer and 6 meter is given. So what you were doing there, same thing you have to do here also. Okay. Let us see. Conversion of unit of weight. Now, what we have to do, first question that I am going to take is 2 kg, 328 gram. We have to convert this into what? We have to convert this into gram. Okay, let us do. Now, the first line will remain the same. Keep this in your mind. Whenever you will convert any unit to any unit, okay? First line, that basic formula line will remain the same. So here also we will write 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. Okay, now 2 kg, 328 gram equals to 2 kg. 328 gram equals to, अब मतलब क्या 2 kg 328 gram में क्या है हमारे पास, we are having 2 kg plus 328 gram. Okay, now देखो this part, this second part is already given in gram. This part is already given in gram. So we will convert only the first part. What happened? We will convert only the first part. Okay. So how we will convert 2 kg into gram? Multiplying it by 1000. So 2 into 1000 gram plus 328 gram. 2 into 1000 gram plus 328 gram. 2 into 1000 gram. ठीक है? Okay. Do it. Solve this question. 2 into 1000, how much you will get? Come on. Solve the question. 2 into 1000 gram, how much you will get? So, 2 into 1000 gram you will get 2000 gram, and you have to add here 328 gram. Now let us do the addition. 2000 plus 328. Come on, do the addition. 8 plus 0 you will get 8. 2 plus 0, 2. 3 plus 0, 3, and 2 will remain 2. So answer is 2328 gram. So our answer for this question is 2328 gram. Come on, solve this question. Come on, copy down this question. Okay. Do this question. Okay, let us do one more question. Come on, solve this question. 4 kg, 450 gram. Come on, do this question yourself. Okay. Okay, let us do. So first line, 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. Okay, 1 kg equals to 1000 gram. Now 4 kg 450 gram equals to 4 kg 450 gram equals to 4 kg plus 450 gram. Now what we will do? We will convert this 4 kg. अभी क्या करना है हमें? We will convert this 4 kg. हमने ये 4 kg convert करना है. Let us do. अब भाई 4 kg को कैसे convert करेंगे? 4 into 1000. 4 into 1000 gram plus 450 gram. 4 into 1000 gram plus 450 gram. Together it will form 4000 gram plus 450 gram. 4000 gram plus 450 gram. Achha, now the answer will be, what will be the answer? चलो add करके देख लेते हैं. 4000 plus 450 gram. चलो add these numbers together. Come on, do this. Okay, now see. 0544. Now the answer is 4450 gram. 4450 gram is our answer. 4450 gram. Okay, note it down, then we will move toward the next question. Come on, note it down. Let us do the next question. Now the other question that we are going to do is, complete this question yourself and then ma'am will help you. Come on, do it. Do the question. It's easy. अभी तक हम जैसे questions कर रहे थे almost उसी तरह है. Come on. Now, 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. So, 6 kg, 6 gram is equals to 6 kg plus 6 gram. Mind it, this is, 60 gram. Mind it, this is 60 gram, not 600. Don't get confused. This is just 60 gram. Come on. आगे का क्वेश्चन करिए. सिक्स के जी वॉट वी विल डू नाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट 6 kg 6 इंटू 1000 ग्राम प्लस 60 सिक्स इंटू 1000 ग्राम प्लस 60 6 into 1000 gram is equals to 6000 gram plus 60. Chalo add karo 6000 gram and 60 ko and tell me the answer. Come on, convert. Now convert it. 6000 gram plus 60 gram. 6000 plus 60 gram. 0, 0, 0. 0 plus 6, 6. 0 and 6. So our answer is 6060 gram. 60 gram. 6060 gram is our answer. Come on, note it down. Completed? Next example is 4 kg 350 gram. 4 kg 350 gram. 4 kg 350 gram. Come on, convert this. 4 kg 350 gram. Convert this. अभी तक जितना क्वेश्चन किया उसी की तरह ये भी है. डू इट. ओके 4 kg 350. नाउ 1 kg इक्वल्स टू 1000 ग्राम. ओके 1 kg इज इक्वल्स टू 1000 ग्राम. नाउ 4 kg 350 ग्राम इक्वल्स टू 4 kg 350 ग्राम इक्वल्स टू 4 kg प्लस 350 ग्राम. ओके 4 kg प्लस 350 ग्राम. अब भाई 4 केजी को वी विल कन्वर्ट. सो कन्वर्टिंग 4 केजी वी विल गेट 4 इंटू 1000 ग्राम प्लस 350 ग्राम. 4000 ग्राम प्लस 350 ग्राम. 4000 ग्राम इक्वल्स टू 4000 ग्राम प्लस 350 ग्राम. नाउ टुगेदर दे विल फॉर्म 4350 ग्राम. दिस इज व्हाट दिस इज अवर आंसर. ठीक है. सी कन्वर्जन इज वेरी इजी. कम ऑन डू दिस क्वेश्चन. Note it down. Okay. Now moving ahead. Completed. चलो करते हैं 5 kg 5 gram. Now 1 kg equals to 1000 gram. 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. Now 5 kg 5 gram equals to 5 kg plus 5 gram. 5 kg 5 into 1000 gram plus 5 gram together 5000 ग्राम प्लस 5 ग्राम. देखो यहाँ पे ध्यान देना है कि वेयर वी विल राइट दिस 5. 5 इज अ सिंगल नंबर है ना. सो 5 इज अ सिंगल नंबर सो वी विल राइट इट एट वन प्लेस. ठीक है. नाउ लेट्स सी 5000 प्लस 5. कम ऑन डू द एडिशन. चलिए ऐड करिए 5000 प्लस 5. स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द राइट मोस्ट प्लेस. सी 5 + 0 = 5 0 0 5. नाउ आवर आंसर विल बी 5000 5 ग्राम. ओके दिस इज व्हाट दिस इज आवर आंसर. ओके moving towards the next question. Next question is 8 kg 3 gram. Now this question is very much similar to the previous question. Hai na 8 kg 3 gram. This question is very much similar to the previous question. So 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. 8 kg 3 gram equals to 8 kg 3 gram equals to 8 kg plus 3 gram. 8 into 1000 kg gram plus 3 gram together we will get. So this is how we will convert from kg to gram. ठीक है kg to gram में if I want to, if we have to convert. So this is the way how we will convert from kg to gram. Okay. So kids, this is it for today and now we will meet in our next class. Bye bye.